Hey guys, welcome to yet another video from Tech Tips. As you all know, Amazon launched its Prime services in India a couple of months back. One of the features for Prime service was the Amazon Prime Video, which was not available in India till now. But now Amazon has launched its Prime Video app on Android App Store. And it's giving a 30 days trial period for non-Amazon Prime customers. So if you want to go ahead, use the app, go ahead, download it, install it, and start your 30-day trial period. So I have already installed the app. I'll post in the link in the description below for you to download and install this app, or you can directly go to the Play Store and install it. So let's go ahead, have a look in the app. So here you can see I have the Amazon Prime installed. Let's go ahead. I've already started my 30-day trial period, so I'll be showing the overview of the app. So as you can see, there are only three tabs in this app. Very simplistic yet very functional. Doesn't lag. It works very smooth. So you can see TV shows, where you can see Amazon original series or TV shows. If you are looking for local Hindi TV shows, this is probably not a good app for you. But yeah, you can view a lot of international series, and it has kids and family section, TV channel filtration, drama TV, thriller TV, and a lot of things, comedy, you know. It has a custom movie list for the Indian app. So as you can see, all of this, most of this are Hindi movies. Let's go in the settings. As you can see, again the same settings are here. You can add a watch list if you are watching something regularly. Other feature, so autoplay can be disabled, parental control is available, you can register multiple devices, you can clear your history. Yeah, and so on. The other thing they offer is downloads, so you can download these videos offline and later on watch them. So let's go ahead. I had already started this for testing purposes, so I'll show you how smooth this is. As you can already see, my internet speed is very low. I have the network indicator turned on above. Let's go ahead, view this. So yeah, they have a resume episode option over here. That's good. And as you can see, the multiple episodes, they are here, and the download link, then the rating on IMDb, the cast, all the information nicely put together. Let's go ahead, resume our video. Be patient guys, my internet speed is really really slow today, so this might take some time to load, but once it loads, Amazon Prime does a great serve. Anyways, you can see there is no lag whatsoever. I have seen this video a couple of times and I have tested it on other devices. There is no lag whatsoever and the quality is really good. So let's see the options over here. So you can see you can turn on subtitles in whatever languages they are available. Here we have only English subtitles, or you can turn them off. And if a video is available in multiple languages, multiple audio languages, you'll have the option to select your language as well. And two other options that you can see here are forward 10 seconds or 10 frames and backward 10 frames. Then you have the option to zoom in, but I don't think that would be really helpful. You have the option to play the next video, exit play. And the other thing, this has an inbuilt cast option. Watch movies or TV shows on your TV. guys, as you can see here, it has the cast option as well. So if you are having a smart TV, you can cast this video to your TV and control the video playback from your mobile device. So this is again a really useful feature when you have a smart TV at home, or even if you have a TV connected to your desktop and you use it for both purposes, as a PC and a TV. The similar thing can be done with YouTube cast. I'll create a video for that sometimes later. So guys, if you like the video, go ahead, like, share it with your friends, and do subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching.